Hi, I'm Sydney. I'm on the softball team here at Lawrence Tech, and here is your tip of the week. Today, I'm going to teach you how to throw a changeup. There are many different grips to throwing a changeup, but the changeup I throw is a knuckle change. So you're going to put your pointer finger and middle finger on the seams of the horseshoe of the ball, grip it really tight, and then when you release it, you're just going to open up your fingers and let it fly out. You're not going to flick your wrist and give it any more speed, so it just floats into the plate and drops. I'm Sydney, and that was your tip of the week.